Shouts out to y'all. Everybody about to rip it tonight. We in a cypher, yo. We in a cypher tonight. To rock the mic, you know what I'm saying? So, it's that good energy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
This is one of my favorite songs.
Right.
I remember listening to the Blueprint. Just hearing this play, I'm thinking about if I wrote a song to my mom, what would I say? And I still haven't written it yet. But I might write it on site. Damn, mama, what did you go through? Damn, mama, what did dad do? I don't understand what that mean right there. Why this car gone? You gotta go to work too. Damn, why my aunt gotta take you to work? Why he won't come back? You said he's so sick. I gotta wear this mask. At 31 years old, I'm looking back to when I was a kid. And that shit that I went through trying to understand. Why the lights off? Why no power on? I used to want to be the red Power Ranger. Now my power's on the light switch. My eyes open, my head lift. I think about the shit that had my dad in the grave before he was dead. He called himself a walking dead. I said, ha ha, yeah, but that's not fair. I only got one. Some don't even got one. And they looked up to me like, you got one. So I did what I could do with the time that was left. Yo, my dad is the best. He showed up in my dream after Tupac showed up in his. He threw up a peace sign like he had to go. I was like, why you in the graveyard? Come back to me. You're on the other side. It's like an athlete running. It's like track to me. Every time I spit on the track, I see the tracks defeat. This is the spikes inside of the cleats. When I'm blazing, I see the trail behind me. It turned into fire. It's growing like ivy, poison. What's a joke without a bat? Mama, you know the answer to that? It don't matter. I just want to hear you talk when you get off of work about working like a Hebrew slave. I want to see you retire. So I have to inspire. My inner fire can't be doused by no one's desire to take out another leader. Every time I speak, they say I sound like a preacher. I say I'm a poet. Every time that I'm flowing, I know that I'm in it. It's just dripping like the sky crying real. And they look at me like I'm attacking like I'm the enemy of the state. Mama, talking with you was great, but I'm late. I got it. My mama loves me. That's an early Mother's Day present. But being present is a present. All right. Okay. James River color you, cockatoos, cockadoodle. Drop cocky politicians in crock pots of doodle. Can't stop me from doodling. Touch them like I'm smoothing pants. Flash flood the room again. Erasing clocks, removing hands. Deliver punches, knock out tooth. You sniff like sipping on hot ass soup. Stomping bags of golden arches. More than marching, float apart. I'm smoking targets. Folded carcass, settle the nettles of ivy. Freshen your breath is a crime spree. Setting the precedent highly. Yo, we gon' cut on the double XL cutters. Ball fade to fade, the smell the cutters. Funk with flex, gotta say. I'm poaching hyenas on sway. I'm roasting heat in your flame. I'm coaching my team in a brave. From Brooklyn middle, snatching your plate to Herman entire class 08. Thou too much to be basketball playing. Smile too much to be acting on famous. Hootie on shot. Skittles in chambers. Ritalin, Zimmerman, middleman waging. City full of greats. Snapping one take. Listen to this. Shout out to Rashawn producing that. This is Ty Sorrell. Rock this shit. Yo, Trial 95 went off. Yo, make some noise for Secret Bonus Level. Yo, and RVA Mag. Yo, poetry, it flows for me. Every time I showed up and I had to see the Shoney Bear, it scared my little cousin every time that she had a birthday. They said, wait, you gotta blow out the flame. It's your birthday, your birthday. I said, It turned off like the band right behind me. I got fans and they clapping and they pass me the piney. I say the pineal gland inside of the hyena's leg. Hyena, I'm playing with Nina versus Jax. Every time that I see the Apple Jacks turn into a Robo Ball and it bounce across the street at the auto place where they selling it, because the target rate, like, it's not the barters chasing inside of the Marty racing, the placement of gracing inside of the chasing. That's not a statement that you can twist and turn it into something that's gonna make the click around my wrist. That's iron. Every time the irony had you laid out on the board. And you bored. Every time I speak, I close my eyes, but I believe, because I believe, because I believe, because I am, I believe in thee. And they wait for me to be revolution like it's the most egregious thievery. Sun bars, no, sunset, no, the sunrise, no, the gun's a pet, no, the gun's a dick. They want you blasted away because they scared of your phenotype, but everybody's the same. Human race is like one race, but everybody in my face wanted me to be a disgrace. I said I'm the troublemaker in the back of the class. I'ma pass through straight A's all day, all day. I just shot that Aldi, boxed up, honky. It's like when you ring a goose around the neck. Bars on top of bars. This is like I-95 crossed with 64. Shouts out to 804. And like everybody around us, like how many area codes is in the zip code that's in the lip folded, because they pissed that I'm speaking my truth. Every time I represent the rich mom, but I'm cold in the commonwealth. Damn, that's the kind of stealth that you gotta have to live every day when you're under the poverty line. You living like, hey, you gonna make it today. I stepped over the stick. They said, ready, set, go. This a bitch. Ain't this a bitch? Hey, move, bitch. Get out the flame. Hey, gotta get it today. Hey, fill up another wave. Hey, hit him like the man. This looked like the fourth Hokage in past tense. Every time I had to show up, like Sasuke had the black veins eating, and I'm ashy, but I had to withstand it. What kind of shit is that shit? It's like some obsidian, ignorant nigga shit. It's not gibberish. Limericks, I'm distributing what you living in. Every time the subliminals have your liver twist like a lime in the coconut, when they twist it all up, I threw it. The tiger was like, I need a liger right now. I said, growl. It took that white man album. What about the orangutan snatching that woman's face off? You remember that? Never look. Yo, thank you, Deuce, who introduced me to Jay Dilla's jungle. Remember that jungle? That jungle? It almost sounds like that's influence. That's me listening to a sample, but I don't really know the sample. I just feel the vibrations in my spine tingle. I'm thinking about all the celebrations that we have when our family mingle. In the cul-de-sac, we had to celebrate because we know it was whack. Sat in high school, I had to show up because my mind is a jewel, and they don't want me to drop jewels no more. I speak my truth, staring at the leaves on the ground, and they uphold us all. Oh no, hell no. And now I had to represent this city because get well soon. This is get well soon. Like, I remember Soul Hustle, I remember Spiffy, I remember Mars. I'm just reflecting right now because I'm so proud of everybody who started off here. And I just saw the lungs. I see the stars. It looked like a mirror. We are stardust. The big picture got clearer. Thank you, Deuce, for recording something about love. That was the first song I ever recorded. Put it up on MySpace. You remember MySpace? Yo, this is for Deuce. I had to introduce everybody to you through what you did for me. You opened up a lane for me to jump through, and it's the wave. You ain't even out there rapping like that, but you celebrate us, and when you show up, you just ripping it. You just inspire me. So that's just for my brother, dude. This is Marcus Wingate. Where you at? I had to celebrate you. This is this track where I had to do what it do. Is Robaloo or Revolution? This is speaking fluid. I'm rhyming on a beat that you gave me way back then, and it's like Sankofa, the bird looking back, and I see the tan sofa.
so I had to lay down on it. They said the moth flying in my face was a butterfly the other day. It's sparkling. Oh, that's not. That's like a large mosquito, and I hate mosquitoes. So I gotta throw a Dorito like a ninja star and spike it against the tent, because fuck mosquitoes. Yo, I hate mosquitoes. Like, I don't hate people. I hate mosquitoes because they suck your blood without asking. They just land on you and just take your shit. You just take your, what are they going to the blood thing? Like, what if mosquitoes are vampires that are actually like robots, but like bio robots, and they just like land on you, take that shit to the blood bank, and they're like, genome sequence decoded. And then, alright. Yo, every time you make music, you're like a filmmaker too, but that's also like a painting. So you gotta remember that every time that you're flaming something that you pissed at, and turn it into art so you can flip that. Shouts out to Deuce. Shouts out to Get Well Soon. Shouts out to everybody who grew up in Richmond that bloomed. Like the shirt that I got from a thrift store, but it has nothing to do with Macklemore. Grammy Snatcher. Okay. What's a Grammy anyway? Like, is it real gold? I need real gold. It's like Audio Technica, like the gold god of Badio system. Y'all in my mind right now. I can sync up with the line like pow, but calm down. Calm down. Have you ever gone horse rapping? Like, you gotta like do vocal exercises like to you gotta get your vocal warm, you know, more breath to give yourself. Yeah, alright. I got so many things that I could mention. I ain't even on Twitter like that, but a mention had me think about what I was flinching at. Damn, I thought you was brave. I thought you had a fitted cap so tight that your locks was mad at you every day. But what you had to say, take it out in the street and we can hash it out that way. I say, wait, you don't have to do this shit like this though. Boy, your knees need some Crisco. Chris Cole is jealous of all the cold that J. Cole put inside of the soles of your shoes, your old dusty ass feet. Every time I speak, I said Scooby need a treat. Boy, you look like Shaggy. Boy, you look like you're tattling on your own daddy so you can marry your mommy. You need to rap with my homie. Yo, you need to rap with Griselda. Yo, you need to rap with Earl Sweatshirt and Mike and Akai and Masai. And yo, oh, you need to connect all the artists that you know, because poetry turned into bars, and then that showed me a link between the glowing. I mean, I saw the picture of like Conway in front of the picture of Tupac that I painted for Big Kahuna OG, and that it made a stamp on the city. Like, it connected Buffalo with Richmond. And which one is the memory that I'm gonna share with everybody watching when they see we sat in the car, sparked up. We said in 2 years from the we gonna take it like the and then we and then we and now we here, represent no fear. Hear the onomatopoeia in the rear view. I steer through it every time the clear eyed view. Had to see Trump and stuff him in a trumpet and love it. Turned to the union. My parents went there. Black Panthers had to nip the junior. Oh, Robaluyah coming through ya like the boom box. Resonate. Geppetto had to tell Pinocchio to stop lying because demonstrations had demons inside, and Habib taught me that. I was like, damn, that's like the genius of battle rap. Your clavicles got jaw breakers inside of jaws saying, damn, my teeth fell out. I need to go to the dentist. The menace had to put you inside venison and then sail to Venice and then, all right, we can just. Running in endlessness. Oh shit, this is some new Solar shit. Make some noise for Solar, make some noise for Best Friend. Yeah. Yo, suffer for too long, fighting my genes. World full of in my. Suffer for too long, fighting my genes. I said, daily news depress me, hood news finesse me, Bible, deck hall, hood views, wrecking ball mode and not turning over, I need to beat bricks, temp work convenient, yet it's menial savings, boss got me heated, I depleted my razor, complain about speed, but it's me who been aching, 5 p.m. release, I retreat to this page, spit studio session, and yes, I'm fiending for stages, kiss the corner of her eyes, rising from sleep, post order to my favorite artist, reply, retweet, I win for my losses when I rhymed about grief. I feature at your show, increasing your ratings. Art commission open, I'm eating off paintings. Check. Yo, this is the inspiration cipher where you zoom into rapping. Zoom, silly craftsman, don't use to. Yeah. Snatch snakes out the ground, gloom is a black tint. Yo, raindrops hit the screen, shatter your pixels. Roof fire crunch the leaves like a caterpillar. Rhyme about life when you rhyme in the you fired on my dog, body died in the hard times clear up, that's why I suffered for too long, fighting my genes, mouth guard bars, grinding my teeth in a world full of war, highs are not cheap, world class, working class, mind in my
preach,
yo nigga, preach. Yo, thank y'all for listening. I don't even know what's next or what's left, but Rob Gibsun, it's the at symbol RobGibsun, a reminder to rise to the occasion. Yes, stay inspired.
Hey,
stay creative.
Thank you for that, Rob.